today.
Yeah. We'll see. I have three quarterbacks. I think I'll be all right. That's a... Oh, it's in Houston, so we're good. No snow. It's weird being back with Deshaun Watson instead of, you know, the other two guys I have. Yeah. I mean, I could have done that with, Yeah, I can do better bullshit. It's not bullshit, it's Deshaun Watson. Now that was bullshit. Okay, Dippy. I don't know if you saw that. Here you go. I'm going to show you the replay real quick when you're done with your play. Oof. Okay. Can you see my screen? Okay. Instant replay. Watch this. Watch this bullshit. You want to talk about bullshit? Now that's some bullshit. Yeah, because Deshaun Watson. It's only bullshit if it's unrealistic. Nah, Deshaun Watson can do that, so can Mahomes. Yeah, it's fine. Look, man, I'm the Texans. I gotta do what I gotta do. It's not what your country can do for you. It's what you can do for your country. I think nobody's won the election yet. It's pretty much over. Got his man there, complete to Gallup. And he gets this to the other side of midfield, across the 45 before going out. That'll go as a pickup of 32 on the catch and run. We saw these guys have big plays in their wild card win last week, and they're certainly going to need to continue to put up plays like we just saw there if they continue to move on in these playoffs. And he'll let this one go deep. This is caught inside the 15. DJ Shark, do. Odell Moss, the greatest receiver to ever live. One-handed mossings. Is Odell faster than Moss was? Probably. You don't think so? Odell's pretty quick. Calvin Johnson is the greatest receiver ever, right? Aside from Jerry Rice. I think Jerry Rice is the greatest football player ever, but that's just me. Because, you know, Jerry Rice. You can make an argument for Brady, Lawrence Taylor. But if you talk, like, overall best football player, it's going to be Jerry Rice. No, I think it's underrated. Dan Marino. He was very good. Touchdown. Oh, he got hit. It's okay, they didn't capitalize. Man, Bradley Chubb is having none of Deshaun Watson's crap today. That's pass interference. I'll accept that, my friend. Field goal. How's your game going?
So the football will be at the 25-yard line as this offense gets set to take over. They'll come out throwing here on first down. That one complete. He finds Sharp. The 20, 10, 5. A big play there on the catch and run. 74 yards. And the question now, how do they want to work the clock here on... And, oh, a crusher there as it's intercepted. Kevin King with a pick. And they'll have the football, but deep in their own territory. Offenses have been clicking in this one. A lot of points on the board. We'll see if that trend continues. Trying to shake off the interception. He'll look to throw. And, oh, a crusher there as it's intercepted. Picked off by Jordan Poyer. And he will not get all the way home, but he will take this back. So the football will be at the 25-yard line as this offense gets set. Trying to shake off the interception from the last drive. He'll look to throw. Now a desperation. It's caught inside the 25. And all the way down to the 24-yard line. Letting one go deep for the end zone. Back of the end zone. Could he get his feet down? No, it's incomplete. From the 24, they'll go again on second and 10. Here's a play fake as they set up to throw. And this one incomplete. Too much contact to hold on to that one, and it's third down. Big play coming up. Here's third and 10.
I would expect to see some pressure here.
And the blitz does come.
Yards to go.
And it's intercepted at the goal line. Picked off by Jordan Poyer. And he will bring it out past the 20-yard line. Charles, if you're the coach of the losing team, even though you made it to the playoffs and there's...
Did you lose? Oof. How'd you lose? Was it a last-minute field goal, or? Deshaun Watson casually chucks 6 touchdowns. Force advance. So what is the resign stage? Offseason resign period? Okay. How'd you lose? Was it a close game at least?